Here we're supposed to find angle y, which would correspond to this central angle. So we can deduce that this must be an isosceles triangle, because these are both the radius of the circle, so they would be equal. And then base angles are equal in an isosceles triangle. So all we have to do is 35 times 2, which is 70, and then 180 minus 70 is 110 degrees, and that will be the measure of y.